Edfu, west bank of the Nile. Before the Ptolemies, the new kingdom. Then they built on it in the foreign period. Left you confused. Like Nekanebo II do. Relics, monuments. There was Psalms, Hiro, Medinetzer, don't get it wrong. Drifting through time, the French came and tried to twist it like everything else, man. They called it the Edfu Project, like Project Paperclip, project to control your mind. The pills leave you blind. The sun was from the shine, and the shine from the sun. In Edfu, we roll with them. Over centuries, we felt the pain, felt the rain. Felt Hathor come from Dendera, man. I felt it strong. As the sun traveled to Luxor and on, I felt it, and I understood. Why did they have to ban Christianity too? That's what the Romans and Greeks do, the Greco-Roman period, fool. The results, the underlying cause. The cult that changes things cause we got big old balls. Big old watermelon-sized ones. I'm talking spheres. I'm talking Mecca, make it clear. There's a reason why the obelisk is big. And there's a reason I shoot at the corrupt pigs. And give love to the true, like Ramses the First, Seti the First, and Ramses the Second do. Trying to do things right. But Theodosius was a fucking dyke. That's why I don't even say his name, because I don't care. I'll leave him somewhere lost in history, like the white squares when they do my people. I should treat them worse. Should bury their history under the dirt. Make them feel the hurt. But I won't sink to their level. So I'll say it like this. Theodosius the First. But he's still a bitch. And this is Crip. This is the clique. Temple of Edfu, bitch. Rahor Kheti, the cult, the different factions, I start them all, and they continue to spin, we continue to win.